How about some cowgirl nail art? I did a cow print design, and I did it using a product called FingerSpills. This product is handy for nail art. It holds 6 bottles of nail polish securely, and it'll hold your nail art tools too. Anyway, this design is so cute and fun. It kind of makes you want to party till the cows come home. Party all night till the cows come home. I pulled this picture off the internet. I'm going to try to duplicate this pattern. I've already painted my nails white, and I've got my FingerSpills holder ready. I've got foil, which I'm going to put this Essie polish. It's called Wicked. It's a black polish, and I'm going to put some of that on the foil, and then I'm going to use my dotting tool and try to make this cow nail art. So let's see if I can do it.